747 nightmares in the air. They sovereign in pairs, they coming too fast. The irony is, I'm witnessing this while I'm in government class. It occurred to me, where in the hell is Homeland Security? There's innocent lives dropping, they can't be fixed with surgery. And it's so absurd to me how any single person can murder and maim in the name of the deity they worshiping. That would make they so-called God a stone cold fraud. But I know even the lie, happy with all of the killing going on. Babies losing daddies, daddies losing sons. Mama went to work, but she ain't coming home, cause she got caught up in the terror.
Sometimes I feel like nothing.